Governor Haslam's Insure Tennessee plan has flopped again. The measure failed in a Senate committee 6-2. Todd Gardenhire and Bo Watson both voted against the resolution, which would have extended health insurance to low-income Tennesseans using federal money. Gardenhire has said he worries about financial risk to the state.